Let me tell you what we're going to do. Y'all having a good time so far, right? So I want y'all to do this for me. Put y'all hand together for one of the baddest, baddest band that I know. We call them the one and only, the Unit, y'all. Check them out. We'll be right back. Now check this out. Y'all still ready to party? Now this is what we gonna do. In the meantime, would y'all please put your hands together for the one and only Mr. Charles Grantchar.
All right, give it up for the Uniband. Thanks for coming to Forte Jazz Lounge tonight. My name is Charles Grant, and I want to welcome you to the finest establishment that plays live music east of the Mississippi, right here in downtown Charleston. Please give it up for Joe and Rosie Clark. Guys, we're going to have a party in here tonight. We're going to have a party. But I want to make sure before we start partying that I introduce each one of the members of this particular band, the Unit Band. On saxophone, we have Mr. Jon Phillips. On keyboard, we have Mr. Larry Ford. On lead guitar, we have Mr. Gerald Griffin. On bass guitar, Mr. Jeff Holt. And on drums, we got the guy with one name. His name is Cameo. The Uniband. That's just the start of what y'all heard. That was a Grover Washington piece from like 1975. We're going to be doing a lot of songs tonight, starting with Benny King since 1961, running through some Otis Redding. We're going to do a whole lot of solo songs, stars from solo artists from the 60s through the, let's see, the 90s, 60s through the 90s. Got some Al Green, Stevie Wonder, Marvin Gaye. Oh my gosh, Lou Rawls, Billy Ocean, Rick James, Bobby Brown. We're gonna party tonight, okay? All right, so if anybody here is celebrating anything, I want you to make sure that you write it down on a little tab that's around your table. If you're celebrating something, write it down on the tab, give it to Cisco. He's somewhere here. Give it to Cisco, and sometimes during this show, we are going to celebrate with you. We now call Forte Jazz Lounge the Chuck E. Cheese for adults. This is where they come to celebrate, right here in downtown Charleston. So guys, are you guys ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Let's do this Benny King. Let's get everybody warmed up. All right, let's do it. When the night has come and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. Well, darling, darling, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. Well, darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me. Oh, stand. Take it away, John. This next song we're going to do is a song that came out in 1978. It's one of the songs, the first song that I ever really sung with a band, actually. And I was, I'd asked these guys, the unit band, they were playing at this club called Pilots Lounge. And they were playing there in like 2007. And I always wanted to sing, and I never took the chance. I had the nerve to go up and do it, but that night I had a few drinks, and then I said, I'm going to try it. So I got up, and everybody looked at me and said, oh, no, he can't, I don't know about that. But we sang this particular song, sung by Bobby Caldwell. It's called What You Won't Do For Love. Came out in 1978. Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Yet I'm in a daze. From your love, you see, I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
Yeah.
Some people go around the world for love, and yet they never find what they dream of. What you want to do for love? You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you made me do for love what I would not do. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, and I'm in a daze. From your love, you see, I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Although I only want the best, it's true. I can't believe the things I do for you. what you want to do for love. You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do.
Hey, take it away, guy.
Some people go around the world for love, and yet they never find what they dream of. What you want to do for love? You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You know, every time I do these shows, I do a lot of research on the artists that I am trying to perform their songs. And when significant things happen or in the lives, or most of them are gone now, the artists that we're doing, they are all gone, basically. But this next artist that we're going to be doing his song, his name is Otis Redding. Otis Redding was 26 years old when he passed away. 26 years old. You know, in his most popular song, Dock of the Bay, basically was recorded after he passed away. They actually, not recorded, but they released it in January. He actually died in December and became one of his most popular songs ever. But the song that we're gonna do tonight is a song that came out in 1965. It's called I've Been Loving You Too Long. Some of you may not remember this, but I guarantee you, your parents or probably your grandparents remember this song. And I know a few of you probably were made really when this song was being played. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it, guys. I've been loving you too long to stop now. You were tired and you wanna be free. My love is growing stronger as you become a habit to me. I've been loving you a little too long. I don't want to stop now. With you, my life has been so wonderful. I can't stop now. You are tired and you long to be cold. My love is growing stronger as our affair grows old. Ooh, I've been loving you a little too long. I don't want to stop now. Oh, oh, I've been loving you. Thank you very much. It's a little Otis Redding. I mean, Otis Redding actually, his birthday was like on the 9th, 10th of September, somewhere around that time. And I just, when I read that, I said, you know, I'm going to put this show, this song in this show so that we can commemorate Otis Redding. 26 years old when he died. Died in a plane crash while he was on tour. You know, and gosh, 26, can you imagine the things he did by 26? Go ahead, John.
And so here we have something on the 28th. Apparently Jarvis and Tracy Gilliard are celebrating their 28th anniversary. Let's hear it for them, y'all.
Hello, my name.
And hey, I got a question for you. Okay, so there's a roommate's retreat. Is that y'all? Is this, no, it's y'all over here. Oh, okay, great. So apparently we have Darlene and the girls, Joanne, Jackie, Deb, oh, I can't read that, Carrie, Dot, and Chris. So welcome to the gang.
Yeah. All right. We're going to do this one by a young man called Bobby Brown. Yeah, Bobby, he left, what's the name of the group? New Edition? New Edition. Y'all remember? Yeah. Some 80s people out there. So we're going to do this one called My Prerogative. Let's do it, guys.
Get busy, everybody's talking all this stuff about me. Why don't they just let me live? They say I'm crazy, I really don't care. That's my prerogative. They say I'm nasty, but I don't give a damn. Getting girls is how I feel. Some ask questions.
can, tell me what to do.
It's Bob the Barbecue.
Cause what I'm doing for you. Don't get me wrong, I'm really not suit. Ego tricks is not my thing. All these strange relationships really get me down. I see nothing wrong, spread myself around.
It was having fun. We should have let him go a little while.
Yeah, could let him go. That's okay. We got more to come. We got more to come. Guys, we got this one. This one by George Benson.
For you,
called Breathing, featuring Mr. Gerald Griffin on lead guitar. Breathing by George Benson. Thank you.
on saxophone, Mr. Jon Phillips.
Give it up for Uniband again. in life, there are not a lot of things that we need. And one of the most important things that we need in life is love. I mean, that's one of the most important things. You know, there are a lot of guys don't think they need love, but you need love just like women do. We all need it. We all want it, and with love come happiness, you know, but sometimes, all with that love and happiness, things go wrong, and you gotta learn how to ask for forgiveness, you know, guys, you gotta do it, man, you know how we are, you know, we don't always do right, but we try. But Al Green came out with this song back in 1972. Oh my gosh. Oh, blew me away. I was like a sophomore in college. It just blew me away. Guys, are you ready for this? Are y'all ready for this one? Love and happiness. Well, something that would make you do wrong, make you do right. Love and happiness.
the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning.
But you know, we're going to stay in the year 1972, because there was so much going on in 72, let me tell you. This young man called Billy Paul came out with this song. And I know you all know the words of the song, and I'm going to be asking for you to help me sing it when it comes to your part, and I know you're going to be joining in. I haven't even told you the name of the song yet, but I know you're going to join in on this one called Billy Paul. Me and Mrs. Jones came out in 1972. You know, I didn't do this song all of the time, but Cisco over here, Cisco said, Charles, you got to do that song. I said, Cisco, what are you talking about? I think he was talking personal experience. You know, personal experience, me and Mrs. Jones. Yeah, Cisco, I don't want to put you out there like that, but hey, ever since we put it in, we've had a great audience participation. Let's do this one, me and Mrs. Jones. We've got a thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go. Too high.
I want to meet and talk with you at the same place, the same cafe, at the same time. And we're gonna hold hands like we used to. We're gonna talk it over, talk it over, talk it over. We know, they know, and you know, and I know who it was wrong. But our love's still strong. We gotta let them know now. We got a thing going on. Thank you.
There's some great singing out there.
Yes, thank you, guys. Wow. I've been rating, and I'd say right now, so far, you have been the best singing audience on that song that I've had. Thank you. Give yourself a round of applause, please. You are great. I hope the guys that were live streaming this show for the first hour, I hope they could hear how you sounded. It was great, let me tell you. Yeah, somebody's gonna sign you guys up. All right, so we've got time.
Speaking of celebrations, we're gonna celebrate a happy birthday for Vanessa. Where you at, Vanessa? Hey, right there. Happy birthday.
Still a little bit of yours.
thank you. Hey, guys, we've been doing this for nearly an hour. We're going to take a 15-minute pause, and we're going to